Hi friends, good afternoon. In this video, we will look on this PACS 008 Financial Institution to Financial Institution Customer Credit Transfer Message. What are all the details available in this PPT? Purpose of this PACS 008 message, scope of this message, structure of this message, MT to MX conversion, how PACS 00 should be work, advantage of PACS 008 message. These are all the information I will provide in this PPT, slide by slide. So please look on this video, start to end, without fail. Purpose of the PACS 008 message. You can able to transfer the fund from one financial institution to another financial institution without any intervention. Because what are the parties involved in PACS 008? Debtor, debtor agent, instructing agent, instructed agent, creditor, creditor agent. These are all these parties involved in PACS 008 message. Why most of the banks are used PACS 008 message for huge value of transfer? Because already you know very well, MT-202 message, some of the details are not maintained properly. Because of the reason, 2011 September attack is happened. So that reason, most of the bank prefer for the MT-103 message. Because MT-202 message, the originator customer details are not maintained properly. So funds are transferred illegally, it causes for some terrorist attack. So that reason, all the banks used for MT-103 and MT-202 cover payment. So that MT equivalent MX is a PACS 008 message. That PACS 008 message, most of the funds are huge volume transfer is happened. This message is equivalent to MT-103 message. It's used for cross border and international wide border, international wide transfers. Next, how it should be look at structure of this message. It should be two contender: credit transfer, transaction information, and a group header. Group header, in this contain, you can able to see that all the individual transaction. But credit transfer, transaction information, you can able to see that all the individual transaction specific information. Creditor agent, instructing agent, instructed agent, debtor agent, settlement date, creation dates, end-to-end identification, all the details you can able to do that credit transfer transaction information, that details should be looked elaborately. You can able to see that PACS 008 container, all the, what are the information required for the transaction, all the details should be maintained in proper manner. Here I will provide this one simple example, how the PACS 008 should be process from debtor to creditor. Debtor plan to send the money to creditor. If the debtor bank or creditor bank, they have a direct relationship, the instructing agent and instructed agent, it's won't involved. Suppose the banks don't have a direct relationship, debtor bank send the money to instructing agent bank send the money to instructed agent bank send the money to creditor, and finally the specific amount is paid to the creditor. In this PACS 008, two kind of notification you can able to get: PACS 002 and CAMP 054. PACS 002, you can able to get this payment status, how your transaction is happened, how it's flow. This kind of payment status report you can able to get from PACS 002. CAMP 054, you can able to see that confirmation of debit and confirmation of credit details. Next, below the link, I will provide one example how it should be processed. Debtor send the money to debtor approach from their own debtor agent bank. After debtor agent bank check, they have a relationship between creditor agent bank or not. Suppose in case they don't have any direct relationship, their approach for the instructing agent bank. Instructing agent bank send the money to instructed agent bank. Instructed agent bank send the money to creditor agent bank and it's split to the creditor account. Sender side, they are used from instructing agent. Receiver side, they are used from instructed agent. Look on this state. I will provide one transaction example flow. We know from India, he need to send the 15K AED to Rahul from UAE. How the transaction should be followed? We know is a debtor. We know have an account in debtor agent bank SBI India. Rahul is a creditor. Creditor have account in Citibank UAE. In this scenario, Debtor Agent Bank SBI India and Creditor Agent Bank Citibank UAE, they don't have a direct relationship. So that reason, they are approaching for the instructing and instructed agent. We know, send the money to, deposit the money to SBI India. SBI India approach for instructing agent bank ICICI India, and ICICI India approach to the instructed agent bank FAB UAE, and instructed agent bank send the money to creditor agent bank City UAE, and City UAE credit the money to specific beneficiary creditor. This is for the flow. Take down this example. Who is the ordering customer? Who initiate the transaction? That person is called the ordering customer. Field 15A. Here MX we call debtor. Suppose debtor holding the account or debtor plan to approach transfer the money. That is called ordering institution 52A. Here SBI India. In MX we call debtor agent. Next, debtor agent bank and creditor agent bank, they don't have a direct relationship. So that reason, debtor agent bank approach for the instructing agent because of fund need to transfer from creditor agent bank. Here, who is the instructing agent? ICICI Bank India. Instructing agent. Send a tie-up with the instructing agent. And after instructing agent, send the money to instructed agent. Who is the instructed agent from here? FAB UAE. Next, instructed agent, send the money to creditor agent, Citibank UAE. After it, creditor agent credit the specific amount to creditor, final beneficiary. Who is the final beneficiary? Rahul. Flow happen for this manner. One thing you remember, that sender bank tie up with instructing agent, creditor agent tie up with instructed agent. Don't forget this term, instructing agent and instructed agent. You can able to see that any updated packs 008 or any kind of packs or camped message, just I will provide on ISO 222 ORG link. Just search that link and see that latest version details. Next slide, you could able to see that MT to MX conversion. How the MT to MX conversion? Why we do the conversion? Because after November 2025, all the bank should need to be moved to MX message because they are upgrade their system. Here empty field 20, sender reference number. MX we call instruction identification. This is for 16 digit number. Whenever the transaction initiate from the sender, on the time the reference number will be generated automatically. 21, transaction reference number. This is called, this XML is called transaction identification. Next, 13 street, time indication. This is called settlement time indication. Settlement time indication is show the three column, from date, from time, to time and reject time. Next, 23B of bank operation code. That bank operation code used for maintaining for SLF or SIF message. 23, instruction code, instructing for creditor agents. 32A, value date, currency code and amount. This is called interbank settlement date, currency code and amount. Next, 15A, ordering institution. Who initiate the transaction? That person is called ordering customer. In XML, we call debtor. Who will tie up with the ordering customer? That institution called ordering institution 52A. Here we call debtor agent. 53A, sender correspondent. Who ordering institution tie up with the instructing agent? That field is called 53A. XML we call instructing agent. Receiver correspondent 54A. That's called instructed agent. 56A, intermediary. Intermediary XML we called intermediary agent. 1, 2, 3, how many intermediaries there? Based on this, tag will be converted. Next, 57A, account with institution. XML we called creditor agent. 58A, beneficiary institution. XML we called creditor. 59A, beneficiary, final beneficiary. XML we called creditor. Next, 72A, you can able to see that sender to receiver remittance information. That information you can able to see that big code and end-to-end identification details. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe my channel and get this updated message format. Next video I will post for NEFT message format